Ah.
Honey, get up! It's time for your first day at your new school. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just want to make you smile? I want to do you like Michael. I want to kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Brought a song for you like this. You're over my head. You look like you woke up on the wrong side of the bed, honey!
Well, something like that.
Did you want me to give you a ride to school?
No thanks, I'm fine.
Okay, just know that if you ever need a ride, I'm here.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'm heading to work. Bye, sweetie!
Whoa.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
No, it was just my fault. I was standing there.
Okay. Well, see you around.
Locker 406. Dude, stop it. Then get your hands off him, jerk. I understand, sir. I was in the principal's office. Call him and ask?
Hey, about before. I'm really sorry for bumping into you.
Oh, hey, sweetie!
Oh, hey, Mom.
How was your first day of school?
Well, I got into a fight.
You got into another fight? Ace, if this keeps up, you will have to do homeschooling or online schooling!
I know, but Mom, he was picking on this kid, and I was standing up for the kid, and then he tried to hurt me.
Then you should have told the teacher!
Mom, they don't do anything. They look at the popular jocks and think they are these good kids, when in reality, all they do is drive kids to...
Ace Vincent Yenito!
Sorry.
I know, honey, but if you tell the school and they don't do anything, then that helps you more. Because if they try to get you in trouble, they can't, because you went and told them about that situation before, and they didn't do anything about it.
Ah, good thinking, Mom.
Ha, I know. Us mothers know best.
Whatever. I'm going up to my room. See you later.